Have you ever wondered if the odds are ever in your favor or if your kids should be reading The Hunger Games?
Hey, why are you reading that? Don't you know it's banned?
Yeah, do you want to know why?
Katniss Everdeen volunteers for her sisters in the Hunger Games. Her and Peeta Mellark, along with 22 other kids, are forced to fight for their lives and each other in the arena until there is only one survivor. They end up threatening to kill themselves, so there are no victors left.
Katniss and Peeta have to keep up the star-crossed lovers act as they go on the victory tour, otherwise President Snow threatens to kill their families. When they get home, they find out the Capitol is forcing previous victors to go back into the games. In the arena, there's a new threat every hour, like blood rain, killer fog, and killer monkeys. They end up using this to blow up the arena and some of the tributes, including Katniss, escape. Some tributes, including Peeta, are taken by the Capitol and tortured.
The tributes that escaped the arena are now in District 13, and a rebellion is flaring up throughout the districts. District 12 was blown up because of Katniss blowing up the arena. Katniss has become the face of the rebellion. They have to fight to get the tributes back from the Capitol and go through many traps to get to the Capitol, where they end the war by killing Snow.
The Hunger Games are anti-ethnic because of the unfair treatment of African American people. There are many references to slavery. One example is that District 11 is entirely made up of African Americans. They are beaten when they show an act of respect to Katniss, and the main resource that comes from their district is cotton.
Under the willow, a bed of grass, a soft green pillow, lay down your head and close your eyes, and when they open, the sun will rise. The daisies guard you from every harm. Here your dreams are sweet, and tomorrow brings them true. Here is the place where I love you. Deep in the under the willow, a bed of grass, a soft green pillow, lay down your head and close your eyes, and when they open, the sun will rise. Here it says,
listen to me. Are you listening to me? You can't leave again.
I know. I couldn't help but...
Well, you have to help it this time. You can't clock out and leave Prim on her own. There's no need to keep you both alive. It doesn't matter what happens. Whatever you see on the screen, you have to promise me you'll fight through it.
I was ill. I could have treated myself if I'd had the medicine I have now.
Then take it and take care of her.
A bed of grass, a soft green pillow, lay down your head and close your eyes, and when they open, the sun will rise. Hear it safe, hear.